jump, jump, and like to the police, like some of my friends would say, jam your hands together to celebrate this lovely lady who is right behind the hands of the romance. This is your hands together for the lady.
Realistically, you are the reason why we put this together. Now, I would also want to say something that 80% of the people who are here haven't even met or seen me before. So this will be the first time. I do not take it for granted that you believe in our company Merchants of Romance. And you took the risk of even coming. We don't take it for granted at all. The reason why we're putting this together is because we have something that consumes us. In fact, we actually say that it's a passion that has consumed us totally. And it's to see couples have and sustain the lifestyle of romance. You are the reason why Nigeria would be a better place. If we can build the homes, we can build the nation. So this is just not an act. This should please be a lifestyle. Daddy and mommy, thank you so much for coming. Grandma, we appreciate you so much. My family members, I don't take you for granted, thank you. All our partners, I can't even mention names. At a point, I always gave up. But someone like Pastor Kayade, you know, Dr. Aye, there are so many, Mr. Akin, everyone, you know, Mrs. Akibade, I don't take you for granted also for coming. You know, everyone sitting here. Now we can particularly say, and coincidentally, my company is for today. You know, so we just, you know, we are part of our fourth anniversary, we are part of our story. You are part of our story, and I know very well, like we say, that every bit we deliver for anyone is a home built. We're not career messengers, we're messengers of romance. We know that God will help you to build your home, and your marriage will not end in divorce. Thank you for the time you have come to spend with us. Please do us one favor. We need you to dance for just one reason. We took a research some time ago, and we spoke to 200 couples and asked them a question. The question was, when last did you dance with your spouse? 185 of them said on their wedding day. 185. So this is very, very deliberate. If you can just go 5 minutes before you leave, we would appreciate that. So please, the dance floor is open as you go back home. We love you. Remember us, that you can always talk to us and we'll be there for you. But remember to renew your love every time. Romance is a lifestyle. God bless you.